and add in 2 tablespoons of water. Stir thoroughly to ensure that all the ingredients are well mixed. Turn off heat and serve hot.